My greatest fear would certainly be the fragmentation of the internet. I'm really worried that countries start creating their own alternative DNS routes and start pulling away from our global internet, and we kind of lose the essence that I can send you an email from Central Africa and it can reach Central America within seconds, and that kind of exchange of information, that certainly would be a disaster if we lose that.